No fewer than a dozen people are dead after a minivan carrying Afghan, Pakistani and Bangladeshi migrants crashed in eastern Turkey. 26 others have been injured. The crash occurred near the Turkish border with Iran, where the vehicle caught fire after tumbling into a ditch. The owner of the bus has been detained.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.